the annual Police Athletic League Stovepipe Hockey Tournament taking place at the Ice Den this weekend. Southern New Hampshire University and Daniel Webster College played in today's consolation game. That was Sam Jenkins in the third period throwing one on net, but Morgan Hudson made the save. He had 37 for the Eagles. Southern New Hampshire's Paul Perozzo, though, feeds Devin Murray for the goal. They win it 7-2, the Penmen do. Perozzo had two goals and two assists in the win.